Okay, y'all. I'm kind of like happy, ecstatic, because I got a 2-hour delay. You know, it's 9:49 or whatever, but I got some extra time, so I decided to go and get me some Chick-fil-A. I'm on my way to work. I got a little, you know what I'm saying, like 10 o'clock. I can go to work at 10 o'clock. I need to do 10 o'clock every day. Like, you know, I was shoot. Cause when I get up at 6, I just be like, my body be like, hell no, bitch. Don't want to get up right now. That's what my body be saying. You be hell no, no, bitch. You don't want to get up right now. But, y'all, so, motherfucking VA tricked y'all again with this snow. Ah, won't she do it? She will. Let me tell you something. I live in Virginia Beach, Virginia. Baby, I see cars. I'm sitting here. We was out in Hampton last night, me and my homegirl. And it was snowing like crazy in Hampton, right? Cars covered in snow. We get back to Virginia Beach. We like, damn, it is not a drop of snow. Like, my car, I've seen all these cars. I don't know where they at, but I see all these cars right now. They got snow and shit on their cars. Like, where did they come from? I have none of that on my car. None of that. And I live in Virginia Beach, Virginia. I don't know who I'm about to go to Chesapeake because that's where I work. So I guess I'm going to see what they got going on in Chesapeake or whatever. But Virginia tricked us again. And let me tell you who the only people in school today. Virginia Beach. They got a 2-hour delay. Everybody else is closed. Yo, this shit has happened before. This is not the first time. Okay, so this shit is crazy. They should already know. Like, Virginia Beach, you should have last minute. Man, they'll be like, they'll call you 5 in the morning and be like, oh, school closed. They wait till last minute. Virginia Beach schools go to school more than anybody in the district, in the area of the Hampton Roads area, y'all. This is some bullshit. But I drove my 2 hours, you know, so they was going to have to work today or whatever. I draw my little 2 hours. I take that 2 hours. Because they going to pay me. You know what I'm saying? So they going to pay me. I don't care. Give me my 2 hours, baby. Give me my little 2 hours. Give me 2 hours time. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a damn. Hell, I should have came in a whole another hour like later or whatever. Shit, get this time and shit. Gave my ass a little bit more time in the morning. Yes, yes, yes. VA, we did not get no motherfucking snow. We got a drizzle. We need to get a drizzle. We got drizzle. Like, yo, they was on the weather. I don't know what the hell these weather people, what school they be going to, or what they would be predicting. But that shit be wrong, wrong, wrong. Yo, it was like, what the storm of 2020? It won't know what the storm. This wasn't nothing. This was just, I can't explain, but it won't nothing. DBJ got a Dominga drop, yo. My car won't have no snow on it. Norfolk, I guess they people in Norfolk have snow on their car. People in Chesapeake and Hampton. I guess all other people swinging nothing. Maybe Richmond got, maybe got some snow. I don't know. Winsburg, I don't know. But DBJ ain't get shit. And motherfuckers are off work today. Like, people have 2-hour, 1-hour delays. Damn near all the schools are out but Virginia Beach. They going to school today, baby. So, people are, like, probably not going to be at work today because a lot of kids are out of school. So, that means that parents can't go to work because daycare is closed and school is closed. So, a lot of parents can't go to work today. There's a lot of people that's not going to be at work today. Especially when you got kids in school. Like, damn. Shit, they ain't in school and you ain't got nobody really to watch them. So, you know. I don't know who else out or whatever. School is out today, baby. People off today. I wish I was out. Fortunately, I'm going to fucking guard. Anywho, that's what I want to say. But you get your ass. Got you good again. That's why I'm keeping this damn state, y'all. I love y'all. I'm so glad. Chick-fil-A, baby. I've been wanting Chick-fil-A for about 2 or 3 weeks now, so I'm finally gonna get some Chick-fil-A or whatever. I'm over here looking at this big menu. I said, they ain't no sausage. They ain't got no sausage. Y'all repeat that devil.